Much continues to happen around your world. The globe is caught in a strange conundrum. On one hand, it is able to openly say that the monies needed to begin both the numerous humanitarian programs and the final stages of the prosperity packages have been approved for funds transfers. Yet the recent coming and going of the business world's first quarter have created a situation that led to another week's delay in the transfer operations. These conditions are totally unacceptable. This worldwide process cannot be hindered by old-time business practices of either the banks or the many allied financial corporations. Despite these same old forms of delay, the required monies are ultimately to be transferred. There is now a series of alternatives that can be applied to resolve any future difficulties of this sort. We look to our earthly allies to use this new system to quickly permit these large sums to be successfully moved from Asia to any other continents as required. Therefore, the things so far encountered are to be put aside and the much-needed wealth sent on its way. The start of this process is now underway. As you receive your first funds, be ready to spring into action. Within your community, there are those who deeply wish for you to succeed. Contact these individuals and see how your plans interface with theirs. The purpose of these funds is to help you and your community to achieve goals. Never forget this. You are working with others to create healing centers, to forge mutually acceptable means to move your community forward and to demonstrate how together, you are forging a new reality. As all of this occurs, you are readying the infrastructure to better your community and indirectly prepared for first contact with us. Our mentors are to finish the task of letting each of you obtain a better understanding of your personal path to full consciousness. This procedure, when looked at with the broader view in mind, paints a picture of how you are to be readied for your final necessary steps to full consciousness. These things help us to realize how your due diligence is finally to make possible what heaven is now so graciously accomplishing. This heavenly movement is so perfectly timed that you can easily observe how each of you is moving forward with the wondrous rhythm. Not only are you doing so, but the same is true for each ecosystem so beautifully maintained by Gaia. We have daily observed how you are changing and can also see similar patterns within the diverse biosphere of Mother Earth. The dark cabal has so far just entered this diverse set of ecosystems. Gaia, with our assistance, has kept even the most devastated system working. Here, your help combines with our more indirect assistance to keep life on your world moving forward. What is needed is for you to vastly increase your more direct aid to these varied ecosystems. What you are doing is helping both these numerous life zones and your fellow humans. These projects allow Gaia to work at a pace that mirrors your progress to full consciousness. Thus, this realm is changing at the pace set by heaven to introduce a new realm. This new realm can, at the appropriate moment, merge into the higher one found in inner earth. These changes thus have a divine timetable that is set daily by heaven. We are made aware of these daily resets and use our medical and geological teams to verify what is actually happening. As this Gregorian year moves forward, we check its progress against charts that we have compiled since we first arrived en masse at the start of the decade of the 1990s. Heaven has set a series of rhythms that are still mirroring each other. We are watching one of these, which we first chose after the time of 9/11. It has consistently shown us insights to move this surface realm toward a time when the needed merger of inner and surface worlds can truly happen. This is to occur after you have traveled with our help to Agartha and been put in your personalized crystal light chamber. This time is only to be revealed to you as it happens. We are closely observing how heaven is moving this grand set of patterns with a very gracious hand. Our task is simply to follow this grand pattern and act upon certain items designated by heaven's numerous grand councils. Blessings. We are your ascended masters. What is happening on your realm is a great shift from the dark reality of the cabal to the new light realm of heaven. We feel blessed, after millennia, to finally participate in the great reordering of your consciousness. Atlantis deeply desired to turn its former dissidents into docile servants of the ruling oligarchy. Instead, These newly minted humans were thrust into a world largely devoid of its former inhabitants. Therefore, for 13 millennia we all suffered under the harsh rule of the Anunnaki and their chosen minions. Now, in this time, you are starting to escape the fate long considered inevitable by the Dark. Instead, you are being liberated and are shortly to be thrust back into full consciousness. We are a part of the operations that are initially to prepare you for this wondrous journey by teaching lessons on your true history and off-world origins. These are to be combined with some deep mentoring by your off-world cousins. There is, moreover, a need to learn about your many responsibilities and duties to Gaia and her numerous life zones. Here, we as a group intend to teach you many things. You first need to understand what all of this is intended to mean to your companions, and, especially, to your wondrous soul. Heaven is moving this reality toward a state where this can be greatly altered. As you are moved upward in consciousness, you begin to notice quick flashes from your future realm. This is all a test created to slowly make you aware of how swiftly you are being changed. It has to be done at a rate by which those things happening to you are not undertaken either too quickly or too slowly. Each of you has a natural rhythm that needs to be honored. We masters play a part by assisting each of you during this transitory time. This requires the proper amount of grace applied and mercy added to what can surely transpire. This deep concern is part of a sacred process that contains elements of prayer and sacred rites. The overall degree of change is immense. We are given the sacred responsibility to shepherd you and permit you to make it to the last step. This requires that we seek operational procedures from our sacred guides in heaven and confer with our gracious hosts, the Agarthans. This is what we do daily along with prayers and sacred ceremonies. We masters are determined to see all of you fulfill your life contracts and become fully conscious beings again. The moments lived in this present reality are a great degradation, as well as a great hall of lessons. It is time to rise up a new reality. It is time to see the fruits of your new growth and to witness how you are to forge the way to this new reality. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Today, we again reported on what is occurring around your world. Those events long promised by the light are finally to start to appear around you. See these only as the initial confirmation of a new amazing, free and prosperous new realm. Know, dear ones, that the countless supply and never-ending prosperity of heaven are indeed yours. So be it.